Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya Dixit from Dr. Dixit Dermatology, Bangalore. Ever since Shakira swung her butt in her song, all women have always wanted to have those curvaceous hips. And always we get a lot of questions on what is the role of hormones in the selection or in the improvement of the buttock area enhancement. Estrogen and progesterone are the normal hormones which are present in any woman, and yes, during puberty, these are the hormones which increase the development of the buttock area as well as the breast area. However, thinking of taking a hormone supplement could be dangerous. Definitely do not opt for estrogen based tablets to be enhancing your breast area or the buttock area, because this could actually harm your body, which has a normal homeostasis of estrogen and progesterone. So only if your gynecologist or your endocrinologist actually evaluates your hormone system, feels you are deficient in any particular hormone, then prescribes the hormone, please take it. Otherwise, any natural or unnatural supplements for estrogen is not recommended by taking tablets. Yes, we do use a lot of estrogen creams, and these are used as firming creams in the buttock area as well as in the breast area, and it has even been used in postmenopausal women. It has been given as an estrogen cream, has been used to treat stretch marks as well, dryness in the vaginal area has been used. However, its effectiveness is mostly skin deep, so it gives you more of smoothness and tautness, but cannot actually cause an enlargement or affect an enlargement of this area. So if you are looking at enlargement of buttock area, first thing, pay attention to your exercises. So there are many exercises which enhance the appearance of the gluteus maximus. This is the muscle which makes up the buttock. So squats, lunges, walking up and down the stairs can make these muscles a little bit more prominent. So you can definitely go for these exercises. If you do not know them, you can definitely look them up in your, you can talk to your physiotherapist or your exercise specialist, and they will be able to guide you on what are the various exercises which could be doing. The other option is to obviously go for a buttock implant. This is done under a plastic surgeon's guidance, and it's a very simple procedure which can definitely improve the appearance of your curves. So if you have it, flaunt it. If you don't have it, well, here are some quick tips that could help you. If you don't want to go for a surgery or do not want to take any creams, definitely draw attention to your hip line by wearing a belt over your jeans. Also, some figure hugging jeans could be actually compressing your buttock area. So there are new jeans which are available which flaunt only the curvy part of your body. So definitely those are all options that you can try out.